Meghan Markle's son Archie doesn't need Kate Middleton's permission to get married. Meghan Markle and Kate Middleton were once again pitted against each other due to the former's son, Archie. According to New Idea, Prince Harry's wife was enraged when she learned that Archie would have to ask Middleton's permission before he could tie the knot. A source told the tabloid that Archie's position in the order of succession dictates that he cannot wed without the future king or queen's approval. However, Gossip Cop quickly debunked the claims. The tabloid said that only the members of the royal family who are first to sixth in line to the throne need to ask the king or queen's permission to tie the knot. Archie is currently seventh in line to the throne. And it won't be long before he drops to eighth, ninth, or even 10th position. As such, he wouldn't need to ask the Cambridge's permission before he gets married. But if Queen Elizabeth dies and Prince Charles becomes king, Archie will become 6th in line to the throne. In this event, he would have to ask permission from his grandfather, but not from Prince William or Middleton. The only time that Archie would have to ask his uncle and aunt's permission is when Prince William ascends the throne and he moves up to the 5th position. Meanwhile, the tabloid also claimed that Markle was so furious at the thought of Archie seeking Middleton's approval that she is thinking of confronting her sister-in-law. However, this isn't the case. Prince Harry and Markle are currently residing in the United States. And it is unlikely for them to rush back home just so Markle could confront the Duchess of Cambridge. Rumors about Markle and Middleton feuding have been rife throughout the past 2 years. In July, Women's Day Australia claimed that Markle has banned Middleton from having any relationship with her second child. Kate loves children and regardless of the bad blood between her and Meghan, she would forgive it all in a heartbeat if she got to spend more time with darling Archie and this apparent new niece or nephew. She still holds out hope that they can mend fences so Harry's children can come home and grow up with their cousins. Whatever their differences, the kids come first, surely. She has said as much to Meghan, the source said. However, one should take the tabloid's claims with a grain of salt. Markle isn't pregnant with baby number 2. And if she is, she wouldn't ban Middleton from having a relationship with her second child.